What's going on, guys? Welcome back. You've joined me into a rather odd predicament right now. We are defending this doctor from the from some plucking. So hopefully y'all enjoy. Right, we're just doing missions right now. We're doing the Yellow Arrow missions. We're just defending a doctor now. I mean, chopper. But first, since now choppers are in the since they're in the mix of it all, I'm going to grab me a gun that I think will help so much against these guys. Boom, laser.
We're planting a mine.
Boom, done.
All tangles are down. Area secure.
This is Bowman. Looks like you really stirred the shit in Okoro. Word of your attacks has got back to El Sueño, and he's out for blood. El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
Let's get out of here.
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to triangulate his position. This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it.
All right, guys. Let's get this. Let's grab this guy.
There's one more thing. Before El Emisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the Unidad checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at the Unidad base now. I know it's asking much of you, but frankly, there is no one else who can do it.
Understood. We'll see what we can do. Heads up. We need probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
I thought I shot him for a minute. The bright orange, that means they can see you. Which means you can shoot them. Got him. No time to find this boy. He's up top.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See
See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Masario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Gets the shame of failing.
Crap. I didn't mean to do. Alright, let's do it.
Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick.
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Now you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
But the thing is, we're nothing like you, so I mean... Ooh! Alright. That was that one. I already did most of his crap, but let's do this. Part. Great. I'm glad I grabbed ammo on the way in. Alright, we're in sniper mode now.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt. Close to the turret.
Let's go.
Sniper up in the tower.
Damn, they did not like the sound of that.
Better boy.
Eyes on a grunt. He's all close to the mortar.
We need to get these vaccines to Qatari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
There ain't nobody up here.
Rebels to do a recon of the area. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
She's by his lonesome. These guys are chowing down in the mess hall. Look up for this guy.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Here's the plan for this, guys. Later. Blew them up.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, manténganse en alerta máxima. Enemigos en posición vulnerable. Mantengan su posición.
I don't speak Espanol, so I have no clue what they're saying. Banged them right on the head and they didn't get anything. Nothing happened.
Eyes on the package. Time to collect.
Roger. Opening fire on these fuckers.
My done a number on Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market, and liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
All right. Let's go to some of her while we're at it. We'll fast travel there.
I stand before you a man humbled, for I was once a...
Is he saying something deep or something crazy?
When in doubt, bet on crazy. Amen to that.
Try this again. That worked. Alright, let's get out of here.
Say again, target is down.
Guys know something's up. We shouldn't rebel strike? I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
That's it. Fought to the last man.
I guess surrender isn't in their vocabulary.
See the fuel truck in that convoy? The rebels can make good use of that juice.
Contact. Parking area. Get down! The machine is escaping. Hit your left. You don't need to.
Okay, this is a good... This is a nice little bonus. I'm going to die, but there's a nice little bonus. I just gotta make sure my team don't die. And with my upgrades and perks, they didn't die.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
I'm out of ammo too. Dead gum. Did I not fuel in ammo? I must have really not gotten myself ammo.
Shit. You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
I just upgraded the explosive radius to old.
Sicario sporting a minigun. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
All I got's a pistol. That's all I got. I'm working with it. I'm gonna take my drone in there and destroy the cache with the drone.
Marking an enemy. I see a second target.
It's a chopper. I ain't messing with no chopper right now.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Where's the entrance to the mine? Oh, it's right here. I feel stupid. Let's see if we can get in here. Let's see if we can fly a drone down here and
heads up, we got a turret.
Take out this cache before A, my signal goes, B, my battery goes. Great. Alright, let's see if we can get a drone down in here. That can really help with this is a deagle.
Out. Chopper's approaching. Chopper, hit the dirt. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Holy shit, the whole place is about to collapse. Let's get the hell out of here now.
Let's get out of here.
You're gonna see it. Hold on. Chopper incoming.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Opening fire. Roger. I need a better position.
Something tells me this is a bad idea.
The drone is up. I asked the rebels for...
Need that chopper. Stay low.
See if you can find Sueño's Bible around here. La Santera's supposed to be helping him write it.
It's bugging me out. All this religion mixed in with the drug traffic.
But it's smart. Faith can give a person a lot of strength of will. And it can make them act batshit crazy just because it's Tuesday.
Just find the damn thing. There it is. Let's take off. Good job, people. Stealing the Bible ought to piss off La Santera and Sueño.
Congratulations. Thanks to you, La Santera's world has been fucked wrong.
Let's go pick her up.
Sueño's lost faith with La Santera and is planning to execute her. Let's get to her first and offer her a way out.
Through the back way right down through here. But all I have still is a... All I have still is this pistol. And determination. A man can do a lot of things with those.
Okay, eyes on target. Here she is.
I need to hurry up and get her.
Warn your heels to the ground, then I will salt the death air to make sure it stays there till the end of time.
We did all this work to get her here. It seems a shame to rescue her.
Amen to that. Por favor.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Acá venido.
Relax, we're still good.
All right, the plan is to grab her, take her all the way through here. Take her up to the helicopter and get going.
Hey, we're good.
Oh yeah, we are good. Let's get it. This is easy. This is pretty easy, not gonna lie. Go!
Santísima Muerte is my rock, my fortress, my deliverer. Wrap your wings around me, protect me from the storm, and bring your wrath upon my enemies.
We've seen your wrath, Santera, and honestly, we're not impressed.
I have done nothing wrong. Santa Muerte is my light and my way. Worshipping her is not against the law.
No, but recruiting people into a criminal organization sure as fuck is.
Judgment is reserved for God and Santísima Muerte.
Maybe in the next life, but not here. You want to earn some absolution? What do you know about Sueño?
I am no Judas. No te equivoques. I will never betray Brother Sueño.
You know, people like you aren't treated very nicely in prison. Other inmates tend to make their life hell.
I have the faith to survive in hell.
I look forward to testing that faith. Because you've never seen my hell.
All right.
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
With a lot of crying and cursing. From some of the chatter the activities picked up, the cartel's morale is the lowest it's ever been. Keep the hits coming. Bowman out.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, go down there, do me three things. Leave me a like rating, leave me a subscription, and go comment down here in this video. I would very much so appreciate that. Yeah, this is Ghost Recon, Wildlands. I enjoy the game. As you can tell, I play it a lot. I am almost done as of, like, taking guys out. So next time, I believe we're going to do Madre Coca. So, yep. Thanks for watching, and as always, peace.